Dave?
Well, you know, he was very polite to the judge, very matter of fact. Then he looked over at the TV camera and gave us a big, toothy grin. He faces a list of new serious accusations, even though his six-year-old daughter is going to be all right.
All right, you Chance Barfield?
Yes, sir.
Chance Barfield spent less than a minute in court. In Volusia County, he faces only two probation violations, one on a burglary case and one for grand theft.
Thank you,
Dad. Maybe I handled it the wrong way, but...
It wasn't exactly a denial as he was led away Thursday night. He's accused of tracking down his ex-girlfriend, the mother of his two kids, driving straight at them with his truck.
Using his vehicle as a weapon, committed aggravated assault on himself, on her and the two children.
He snapped Carmen and almost broke her arm whenever he pulled his arm. My kids were screaming, and he still took Carmen.
Six-year-old Carmen Barfield was missing just over 2 hours when she was found with her father in an attic in an Orange City house. Chopper 2 was there as Barfield was handcuffed in the backyard. We're told the home was either Barfield's or his father's.
I'm going to take her inside. She's had an extremely long day.
Once Carmen was returned safe, her mother said a quick thanks.
Thank you to everybody.
And as for Carmen's father, he disputes his taking of the girl was all that violent.
That was a lie.
Warrants were issued this afternoon. Aggravated assault for allegedly driving aggressively at his ex, and two counts of child abuse. Just some of the charges listed on that warrant.
And again, those violation probation cases will keep him here in Volusia County without bond until Sumter County gets everything together to have him moved a couple of counties away to face these new accusations. Reporting live in Volusia County, Dave McDaniel, WESH 2 News.